my friend Alyssa, but she's about to die right now.
She'll be back.
It's a wine bar. Like for me, I come in here asking for a Jack. But out here, it's the... Hold on. So it's a good, nice little spread here. I won't put you on, but they'll hear you. Okay? Oh, come on, why are you still trying? You're never gonna see this anyway. That's Alyssa a little bit. We've known each other since junior high school. She invited me in here. I have to say, like, stupid me, I come into a wine bar and ask for a Jack on the rocks.
Jack?
You're like, no?
I'm like, Jack? No way.
So I got Pinot Noir because I like them. And since I'm going for red, I'm gonna go for another one. Might as well just go with the, you know what? Let me go with the cab. Sonia, should I go? I don't know. Let me go with
You know, we do.
What are we gonna do? You tell me. You're the expert.
Do you want to try this?
You want to see what they have here for what goes on? And Bella VIno? Hold on, let me go.
That's what I was doing. That's what I was up to.
So I'm at Bella's, and this is the. Are you the
only owner?
Owner?
She's the owner.
Yeah,
hi. Wow, the only owner.
Jane.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Pregnant. She's also expecting
yes,
2 weeks. Right? Not even.
Sunday. Not even.
Sunday.
Yep.
Holy crap.
I know. Because
I'm going to
video if I dropped right now.
Oh! Videotape for the
labor. Doing
yeah. Never did that before.
Me neither.
It'll be good for a video.
Yeah. First time for everything.
Yeah. And so I'm going to interview her, like I always do in people in 2011. And first of all, here's my second flight. I'm doing all these. I'm not going to do a macro. Hold on.
Little bit of everything.
Okay. So Jamie?
Yes.
How's 2011 going for you?
It's going very well.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. Always want to do better.
Yeah.
Always want to make a little bit more, but...
Is this your first year here, or is
third.
It your third year?
Uh-huh.
That's good. So how's your third...
The summer's a little rough.
The first was rough, or...?
Summer.
The summer's rough.
Yes.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. I wonder... Hopefully this can change it.
Yeah. Hopefully this will be a better summer.
She has an expected family, so you better, internet, you better listen up, Long Island. You better help her out.
Here.
Get your ass in here.
Yes.
what do you...
I can't complain.
Oh, yeah.
It's fun.
It is fun. Especially now. It's probably a really exciting time.
Yes.
She's expecting a girl.
Francesca Ocean.
Francesca Ocean. So,
Francesca.
A year from now, we're gonna see Francesca Ocean.
Yeah.
So, just remember that, internet.
She'll be a year.
Yeah, she'll be 1 year. That's amazing.
Yeah.
What do you expect? I guess, okay. What do you expect, or what your goals are for 2011?
I'd like to expand.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, become a little bit bigger. Get more of a bigger range of clientele. Have my full liquor license and make it a wine and martini bar.
Wine and martini.
Uh-huh.
That's interesting. And were you always a fan?
My food menu. Yes.
Of wine? Of like wine particularly, or?
No, food.
Oh, food? Food?
Yeah, we have like fondues.
Fondues are fun.
Cheese fondues, shrimp fondues.
But what made you actually open just like a wine bar here? Because that's really
like
interesting.
Italy and Manhattan.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, Italy?
They were all over the place. And going up the little ones in Manhattan, too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then you're like, you know, Long Island. Because Long Island, we don't have it here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think they used to, back in the day, people tell me about wine bars.
Really?
Uh-huh.
That's well before me.
Yeah, me too.
Because it's just sports bars here.
Yeah, sports bars everywhere.
Yeah. And then, unless you go to like wine country.
Yeah.
But do you have a website for here?
Yes.
What's it?
It's
I'll put it right here.
BellaVinoWine.com.
Right here.
BellaVinoWine.com.
You can just
click
on it.
And on Facebook.
Facebook.
Yeah.
Facebook right here.
Facebook is better.
I'll put it right here.
I need to update the website.
Okay, good. Now, if you could talk to yourself like a year from now, what would you say? Yeah, it's kind of rough.
Yeah. Well, hopefully I could say that I expanded and I reached all the goals that I wanted to reach.
Aww. I'd say hi to little Francesca.
Yes, my little girl.
I'm kind of excited to see her.
I'm excited to see her too.
I you're really excited. You can carry her.
Yeah.
Sunday, holy crap.
This place will explode. Maybe open a new location.
Oh, you want to expand or you opened up a new one?
I'd like to expand this if I can, but if not, yeah. Sometimes it gets too crowded in here.
Does it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can.
And people have to leave.
Oh, it sucks.
Yeah. Well, I'd rather people leaving than, you know,
being all pissed
too
off.
Much room.
What about Alive After Five?
Alive After Five is awesome.
What do you do
great for
your
business?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What do you. Were you upset about the way that people had to be like carousel?
Yes.
Because, you know, one person has to spoil it all.
Yes, exactly.
Somebody got stabbed.
Like you said, the revolution starts somewhere with one person.
Yeah, but you think that's ever...
I do a lot of different things here, so... Karaoke, card readers, you know.
Aww.
Tonight's psychic night. Al missed it.
Yeah, I missed the psychic. I bet she saw that coming.
I'll be back for karaoke.
Yeah. Well, Jamie, I hope nothing for the best for you.
Thank you very much. I'm the same to you.
And you're expected.
Yes.
You know, congratulations. I'm really excited for you.
Well, when you're back in a year, you can be back.
Aww.
That's right.
You take any...
Hopefully you'll be back before that, though.
Are you going to take any time off, or it's just work, work, work?
I like to work, so we'll say.
You're one of those, huh?
Yes. Maybe a little, you know, but kids change everything, they say.
I have a feeling... I think it's going to change you for the better.
Thank God I have great bartenders like Alyssa.
Yeah.
And my mama.
I think you're going to be I have a good feeling you're going to be a totally cool mom.
Alright.
You're going to be the cool mom.
Yeah.
I know it. Yeah.
That already knows too much. And yeah. Don't try to pull that one up.
Well, thank you.
Thank you very much.
I'll see you again. Come down here, Bella. Well, I'm sorry, Bella.
Vino.
Bella Vino. Bella Vino. Right here again.
23 South Ocean Avenue.
One more time. Right here is the link.
23 South Ocean Avenue.
Click right here.
Facebook.
Oh yeah, Facebook too.
Here. Bella Vino.
Right here is Facebook as well. You can click right here. Look, the first time we're here at Bella Vino, I'm closing it down already.
She walked
in. Yeah. How do you like your second readings here? Do you ever get a...
Everybody likes them.
Do you ever get a second reading?
Tonight.
Do you like them?
Yeah.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I'm recording.
All right, have fun. Be careful, guys.
Yeah.
It's a pleasure meeting you.
Have that baby.
Congratulations. I'm not going to see you.
Thank you.
Well, if you stop in, you'll see us.
Yes.
You're officially the coolest chick I've met today.
Nice. That's only because she's known me. No, I'm just kidding.
Wow. She's pretty mad ball.
Yeah. It's a small world, isn't
it? Did you ever ask her about that? Or
mad ball?
That's, you don't know.
No. I've actually known her since we were born.
Get the fuck out of here.
My mom's the best friend. She lives 2 houses down from me.
Oh, so she's just fucking family to you.
Yep, that's right. Like my sis.
No. Just like a neighbor across the way.
That's right. That becomes family.
I'm so surprised about this.
What?
I've never been here before.
No? Have you?
Never been.
Yeah.
Same old, same old?
Yeah, more
same bar, different name?
Bar. Yeah. It's good, it's fun. Yeah.
This bar I know.
Yeah.
It's a little
maybe I know it a little too loud. Plus we'll get welcomed with open arms here.
Does she live in Holbrook too, or?
No, she's actually in Bayport, so.
Oh, it's not that bad.
No, close by Hartford, yeah.
I wish I could open my own business. I should.
Do it.
What's this? Roast? Ooh, I'm sorry.
Roast. Yeah, coffee and tea.
Shit.
You like coffee or tea?
I love both.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm actually looking into getting special tea, like green tea and white tea. Because I'm a faggot like that. Who likes it?
You said that.
Hey! Tap happening?
What's up? How you doing, buddy?
Same old, same old.